Hey everybody, welcome back to Northern Lines Invicta Play GeoGuessr. I am Northern Line, joined by Sinvicta.
Hello everybody, how's it going? You're not looking at the right map. I apologize about that, because apparently the GeoGuessr window decided not to capture that one, but now I am ready to go, and I am doing great.
Sinvicta, I legally have to let you know, this seed is Canada only.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I didn't know that until he just told me just now. So yeah, I'm ready. I gotta get my head in the game here, because there's no way that I'm gonna be able to beat you on this one.
By the way, if you fuckers out there in video land are saying that's not fair, how is it not fair that I ask him to do Canada after I do America? We speak English in Canada. It's the same. It all boils down to the same loop. See a sign? Oh, it's this town name. Paint the map until you find the town name. Work backwards from there.
I won't make excuses, but you are stronger in Europe and in Canada than I am.
I hope to win Canada.
Well, you should.
I should have an advantage. I agree.
Yeah. Okay. All right.
3, 2, 1, go.
Good luck. I'm going to need it.
I'll need it. The kid's a big country, man. Like, I'm looking at this right now, and I'm like, I see the sign that tells me where we are. I got no idea where that is, though.
I see a boundary sign.
What is a boundary sign?
It's a sign that says boundary.
Fair enough.
I'm not being a smartass. It says boundary something.
Oh, hell yeah.
What is that?
I mean, we both speak English.
Yes.
Mac Lang.
I want to try to sound this out for you, okay? And let's see if you know where we are.
Yeah.
Magnetawan?
Yep.
Magnetawan? Is that close?
Magnetawan, yeah.
Okay, so what I'm getting from that information is that we're somewhere in Saskatchewan. is that incorrect?
I'm not saying anything. But I will say there is some information.
Because I got no clue.
There is information.
Mac Lang Sunridge.
Yeah, Mac Lang!
Yeah. I go there often for Jeep Dodge Ram pickups.
I also like to get a Jeep Dodge Ram pickup from time to time.
What was that?
Two and a half minutes left. Don't sweat it.
There was this one. Okay, so we're looking for that. I'm going off of numbers here.
Yes.
And I don't know, like, I'm not seeing it in Saskatchewan. I don't know. I'll be straight with everybody. I do not know Canada very well.
Don't fear Sinvicta.
I'm not fearing Sinvicta, I'm fearing the region.
I'm gonna be honest, I got no idea where the hell we are.
See, yeah, I don't know if I can trust...
To be honest, I know the province.
Is it Saskatchewan?
I will not confirm nor deny its Saskatchewaniseness.
Okay.
But
I should probably do a little bit more hunting, but I'm just looking. The problem is that I don't know, like, I don't know, like, if these are major roads or like the
I'll
little junction roads.
I don't either.
Because this looks like a major road.
Well, it is a major road. I don't know if it's the major road.
What does this say? Oh, it's just the same freaking sign except the... Oh, no, it doesn't say boundary. It says Boor... No, that does say boundary. Boundary Mountain View Road. Where the heck is South River Sunridge?
Yeah, I'll say I've never heard of Sunny Sunridge. I've heard of Sunny San Diego.
Is it always sunny there?
Ooh, okay.
I have no clue. At this point, I'm just looking for, like, the numbers that look similar.
There's towns.
Is there?
So far north, they actually just don't have mapped roads. Look, it's a big country.
I feel like we're not... I don't know. I'm just gonna say, like, here. I don't know. I have to make my guess, though.
Not so good?
Have you made your guess?
Yes! You weren't that far off.
I'm 459 points.
Canada's a big country, man.
I was 832 miles off. I was pretty far off.
Oh, there you go. Sunny Sundridge.
I got
34-14. We can move on to the next. Oh, here you go. Look at that. We're starting in a downtown city core.
All right. I know what... I know. I see it. I don't need this, okay? I gotcha.
This Jiffy Lube offers gift cards. Oh, this is the fucking heartland, bud. Is there a Best Western here? Yeah, you know there's a Best Western here.
Hey, it's Husky. I didn't know he had... My Husky Rewards.
I actually thought that was an American gas station chain, but apparently not.
Husky?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I think we're over here somewhere, considering that I saw that gas station. So I already feel confident, at least, that I'm not going to get skunked like I did in the last guess.
The street signs. I mean, I don't want to give you too much.
Well, I know.
The streets, look at the road signs, though. Like, everything here has a mountain on it.
A mountain.
This place fucking loves mountains.
Oh, that's what that means.
They got mountains on everything. This is the Mountain View Convenience Store. We sell mountain cigarettes Mountain Dew.
What are the two triangles on the road signs mean? Is that what you're talking about?
Those are mountains, yeah.
So this means like it's like a mountain road.
I don't know if it has like a... I don't know if it gets that specific.
Okay, well... it's your country.
I don't know if this is a road through a mountain. I think this place is just stoked that it has mountains.
Yeah, I'm actually okay with that guess right there. I arbitrarily just put it somewhere in this province. Tim Hortons, I've seen it. I have seen it. So that's what Tim Hortons look like.
Freaking KFC Taco Bell, bud.
Oh, that helps. No, it doesn't. Why does this look like a major road, but it's not? Canada?
Yo, I didn't make any snide comments about your...
what are you talking about? You totally did.
Maybe. Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. Ooh, you know what?
I'm gonna say closer to there. I can't find this.
I gotta say, gas is maybe like 20 cents cheaper here than it is than it is in Vancouver. I wonder if we're paying the Vancouver tax. I'm shopping around.
Well, maybe you should. Maybe
that's
useful. Maybe you should drive to this part of the country and get yourself some cheaper.
You know what,
gas.
Sinvicta? He thinks this place is within driving distance.
Well, it is. I mean, technically anywhere is driving distance. Ooh. What did that say?
Technically, snakes don't have part.
I saw a city, but I need to find it on the map. Oh no.
Okay, here's the aggregate of my knowledge. They allow private liquor stores. They have some chains that are indicative of this part of the country. Oh, if I could see this sign, that would be like really helpful.
I'm trying to find this little... This has got to be a super small town.
Oh, it's on the fucking Trans-Canada, buddy.
Okay, well, I've made my guess. I was so off, it's not even funny.
Really?
Where were you? I thought we were in Nova Scotia.
What?
I saw a sign that said Scotia.
Dude, we have Scotia banks everywhere.
How am I supposed to know that?
Well, it's like if you see a Wells Fargo bank in the U.S., you don't go, oh, we must be in North Dakota.
What? No, it doesn't say it. That I reject that analogy, because it's not like it said like the Dakotan Bank of the North, and then like, oh, okay, so it's somewhere North Dakota, but then it's actually in like Florida or something. That's, I saw a sign that said Scotia.
Yeah.
And I was like, okay, well, this is obviously got to be Nova Scotia, but no, it's freaking Alberta. And there's Edson.
We have Scotia banks, man.
I don't care anymore. Moving on to this guess.
Sure, yeah.
I'll try to make it competitive, but whatever.
Yo, Canada ain't no joke, dog.
Whatever, Canada.
But it's like, you know, there's foreshadowing. Because I actually, like, on that UK one, I saw, like, the Bank of Ireland. And I was like, you got to be careful. Because just because it says Bank of Ireland doesn't mean you're in Ireland. Like, we have a couple Bank of Americas in Canada. We got Korean banks. You know, we got all sorts of banks up here. A bank doesn't necessarily indicate.
I'm done listening to you right now.
What? I'm trying to give you helpful information, man.
I don't know what...
This one, you should be able to glean something.
I want to say that it's this language here that's only usually primarily spoken in this part of your insane country.
You know what? Based on the fact that you haven't told me anything, I can't confirm or deny, but it seems like you're probably on the right track, is my guess.
I haven't been able to see much text that I can zoom in on yet.
Oh, fuck yeah, bud. That's a big swing.
Okay, yeah, so at least I know absolutely 100% what province we're in.
Do you, though?
If this doesn't tell me, like, exactly where, like, we are in this country, I give up at that point.
Do you, though?
It's gotta be over here.
You might be right.
I mean, I don't want to give up, obviously, but you know what I mean? Like, because I've seen French. So
right, yes.
That tells me it's Quebec.
Mm.
You're telling me it's not Quebec. If it's in...
I'm not telling you it's not Quebec. Never in a million years would I tell you it's not Quebec.
I feel hard done here by these Canadian guesses.
Canada, it's got some intricacies that you don't expect. You're just like, hey, you get French, you're in Quebec, you see a mountain, you're in Alberta, BC. Oh, we play hard. And up here, we play to win.
I refuse to believe it's anywhere other than this.
What if I told you it's not Quebec?
Then I hate this game.
Well,
it's not Quebec?
I didn't say that.
Okay, so it's not Quebec then.
I didn't say that.
Watch, it's probably going to be like right next to where I guessed in Nova Scotia. Like, oh, hey, there you go. It's Wells Fargo Bank in North Dakota.
I didn't say that either.
Oh. You got to be kidding me.
What's the problem?
Is that an S?
That's a ticket right there. That's a ticket right there.
You Okay, it was a B, but okay. Oh my god. Bailed out by I'm making my guess. Oh, you still beat me. Damn it. Oh, no. I beat you by a whole lot.
What?
I got 4,993.
Excuse me?
I found Dalhousie. Because
there was
I saw a blue sign that said like town of Dalhousie or whatever, which I was still looking at. I was still looking at Quebec at that point, but then I found a road sign that said NB. So
yeah.
So due to the resolution, I thought it said NS. So I started working that way, but then I realized it was New Brunswick.
Right, NB, New Brunswick.
Yeah. So then I was just looking for 11, and then I found Dalhousie there.
Well, well done, well done.
I did it. Canada, I love you again.
All right, next one. Sea of Lightning Strikes Twice.
Well, I do have to say thank you to Northern Lion, because I would not have gotten away from Quebec had he not hinted at that.
Oh, you're too kind.
So thank you, Northern Lion. But I'm still way.
It's no problem.
I'm pretty sure this is still not a competitive game.
New Brunswick fucks with me all the time too, because you're like, there's a huge French-speaking population, but it's not like Quebec levels.
Okay.
So you always just go, I'll be on the safe side. This is super weird.
Anna?
It's like the smallest grocery store I've ever seen, and then there's a Sears inside of the grocery store.
So that's the biggest Sears you've ever seen, then?
It's the biggest Sears I've ever seen that's not on display.
Oh my gosh. Canada, I love you. Thank you for putting these, the freaking provinces on these signs. It makes it so much easier.
Try our Super Vax.
Dude, I'm down with the Super Vax. We're talking about vacuums, right?
Yeah, of course. Our vacuums really suck. This place has got a sense of humor.
I like it.
So Invicta found a sign with the province on it.
I did, but I don't... I mean, I know the province, but I don't know where. I'm looking for this road at this point. Just so I know where we are.
Well, okay.
The numbers are going up, but then they jump like by 400, and I'm...
Yeah, okay, that's exactly what America's like as well.
It doesn't go 400.
I-5, you just get off, take Highway 7000, and then get on I-900. Like, it just... It all... We're all fucked, okay?
We're all soldiers now.
Now we're all sons of bitches.
Okay, there. I found the junction.
If this on is the map.
Well, I mean, I found like the road, I think, but I don't. But this is a pretty long road, and there's like bends and stuff. Actually, it's not that. It's got okay. I'm gonna start right in the middle right here.
You may have me on this one.
Ooh. Oh, so I'm going west.
I've got to start going maybe in the direction Sinvicta goes in.
This is that. Canada, you misspelled lake, okay? It's not L-A-C.
It is in French, Sinvicta. Right. It is in French.
Well, I'm satisfied that I probably won't be able to get any closer than this. I'm making my guess.
I'm taking the extra minute, so...
Okay.
All right. Okay. I found the sign that Sinvicta found.
Which one?
The one that shows the province. And I did indeed have us in the right province. I don't mean to brag, but I did have the province sorted based on its flag. No big deal.
What a nerd.
And then we got to find the actual road. You're right. Okay. This road is annoying.
Uh-huh.
Like it's
I've already made my guess, so you can.
I know. Yeah,
you can talk.
Well, okay, I'm on. I'm looking for road 690.
You cut the zero off, and you got yourself a party.
Is that supposed to be funny? This is my country.
Dude, people are laughing at my cemetery joke. It's great.
Yeah, they're laughing with you. You got it.
Yeah,
you got it.
That joke might be older than like me. Hey, you know what? I'm happy just having this many points.
Okay. Yeah, you got me by 500 on that one.
Really?
I ran out of time trying to find road 690.
I found 690, and then the sign that said it was Grand Lake. So I was like, okay, well I'm going west. So
you did take French in high school.
Yeah, I'm basically an expert. All right.
What's
round
your score?
5. 10,303, which is terrible score.
I am at 15,543.
Yeah, it's, again, wow, this is beautiful over here. Now, this is a Bob Ross painting.
I agree.
Inch Creek Fish Hatchery. Well, obviously, I can't win this one, so we're just gonna talk.
I mean, like, you have beaten me on two guesses, and that's, you should be proud of that. It's just... I mean, not to throw shade, but two guesses were so far off.
Yeah, thank you.
But, like,
it.
two two of the guesses were really good. Like, two of the guesses genuinely were better than mine, without a doubt.
See,
and then, you know.
This is, like, Schnitzel House.
Yes.
Is that a... And they're... Oh, thank God, they're fully licensed. Otherwise, I would have been never eating there.
I feel like maybe everything in this region is fully licensed.
Does Canada
maybe not
have...
the elementary school.
Are you supposed to have licenses for restaurants in Canada?
Like, well, it's it means they can serve alcohol.
Okay, so it's like TABC then, sort of, for Texas. I know what province we're in.
Really?
Yeah, I've seen it on a sign. There's a Houston in this province?
Would have been nice if they could have perhaps cleaned the Google camera before they went on this long road trip. So we're going that way. This road goes this way.
Do you know what province we're in?
I believe I know this province because I've seen the town before.
What town is that?
Oh, I mean, I guess there's little consequences. I believe we're in British Columbia.
Yes.
And we are north in British Columbia. Fairly far north, anyway.
Really?
Yeah, I do believe so.
Well, the sign, again, thank you, Canada, for making it easier for me on GeoGuess. Oh, I see what you're talking about, with the camera. What happened? They must have hit a bug or something.
Get that shit sorted.
Are there bugs in Canada?
We have insects, yes.
What are my
taxes going to, if not this camera?
What is the most common insect in Canada?
That's
not like the mosquito.
That's a question that I could not possibly know. But
well, just from your own reference,
like a housefly, maybe.
It must be nice not having to worry about mosquitoes.
We have tons of mosquitoes, man.
What, really?
Yeah, you would think it's the. I mean, they die in the winter, but.
Well, yeah, I would die in the Canadian winter too.
But then when it's not the winter, we got mosquitoes, man.
I'm curious as to why you think that we're in the far north, though.
The architecture to me looks like the American West, which usually means it's inspired by the Gold Rush when all you fuckers came up here and
wow,
stole our gold. And then the town name is Hope, which I always thought was kind of like a northern name. Is like turn back now.
Well, I'm glad that you said the town name because I don't know what it is. But
well, the town that we're in is not Hope.
Oh.
That's just a town that's close.
Because, I see the road that we're on, but I don't know how far it runs. I'm just going to make the guess because I'm almost out of time.
Yeah, I'm almost out of time, too. Wow.
That was
a
good guess.
It was way closer to, where I am.
Yeah, it's close to Vancouver. Well, sort of.
Where the hell is Hope? Highway 7.
Oh, wow.
Oh, Hope is totally south BC, or at least, if not south, at least mainland.
Well, I don't know where Hope, where you're talking about is, but oh man,
yo, this is
even
dope, man. Shouldn't make a trip. I'm just over here in Vancouver. We'll just drive. I mean, it's a long drive. It's probably 4 hours or something, but.
Well, I saw BC on the sign, and then I saw a 7, and I was like, okay, well, I'm just going to follow 7. But, it ended, it ends over near 9, I guess? I see Hope. I see Hope, okay. So it ends, literally in Hope. But
you know what?
I didn't go that far.
Totally been on Highway 7.
All right, well.
East Hastings becomes Highway 7. Dope. So there's Playland. That's our amusement park. Pacific Coliseum, that's where the Vancouver Canucks used to play. And then right here, Maine and Hastings, this is where you go if you want to buy half a pack of cigarettes from someone on the street.
All right, well, Northern Lion got me by 1800. So, well, technically 1700 and something, but good game, Northern Lion. You won Canada, as you should have.
It's been fun, Sinvicta. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys have enjoyed the episode. I didn't win by much. You smoked me on 3 guesses. Really,
that Nova Scotian guess, man.
I won because one of your guesses was really bad. And then I coasted for the rest of the time.
I feel I'm a little absolved of my sins there. My sins victim.
Well, you know what it is? It's like in London 2012. You hit all bullseyes. except your first shot, you missed the target. And then I hit all sixes, but I still managed to coast by on mathematics.
I hit one of the judges with one of my shots.
Exactly. So they have some bias towards you. But yeah. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, click the like button. It helps out a great deal. Check out multiple perspectives. But for now, we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.
See you later.